They're supposed to be in class, acquiring the skills to save lives. Instead, they're on the streets, accusing the management of Chris Hani Nursing College of failing them.
The problem is they are failing the students, they are intimidating students, they are victimizing students. I, for one, I was victimized by one of those three HODs where she told me to my face that I won't even get to fourth year.
The government and whoever is up there is playing with these patients' lives, because instead of producing good quality nurses, there are people who are sitting in their offices making sure that people are being failed and people are not graduating and doing what they came here to do.
The call has been made repeatedly.
For the past 3 years, the pass rate was about 40% on average. And since the three HODs have been absent, we've had 97% increase in one of the HODs department. And in the other, we've had 100% pass rate. So it shows that in their absence, we have actually succeeded. And in their presence, they bring no value to the college.
The Department of Health says an investigation last year found no basis to the allegations.
They have found that there is no real evidence against the three heads of departments. It's anecdotal, and we couldn't act on them based on anecdotal evidence.
The department has obtained an interdict, declaring the protest illegal. Voldy Karlsa, SABC News, Johannesburg.